scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, Austin Terry.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys, ever since it was announced. I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Some are saying he's in the best shape of his career right now. Would you agree with that, Corey?
It's hard not to agree with that statement, Cole. I mean, just look at him. I'll tell you, he's going to be tough to beat, that's for sure.
This match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
Say that he's among the most prideful superstars on the roster today.
Well, when you accomplish what he's been able to accomplish, Michael, you have every right to be proud of yourself.
All right, we're ready to kick this one off.
Good to be in Orlando, an adopted home of sorts for WWE.
Yeah, there's lots of fun parks here, too.
Saxton goes to those discount theme parks, just like he's a discount broadcaster.
Hey, don't knock it till you try it, Corey. Not many people go to it, but that means there's no lines. Hey, want to go with me, Michael?
No, Byron. No chance. Ever. Had it scouted. He's not in a good spot here, guys. Running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
He's one step ahead there. Great technical know-how on display. Sit out pendulum face buster.
That's gonna hurt.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Oh, look at the knee. Oh, man, that hurts. He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys. It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
He just punched him in the chest.
What a punch that was.
Double underhook applied. Oh, man. What a sidewalk slam. Shoulders down for the count.
Wow. He just cannot be caught.
What a punch that was. Back suplex, no! Saw that one coming.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Snapmare.
Neck breaker. It's go time, fellas.
Good to be in Orlando and adopt adopted home of sorts for WWE.
Yeah, there's lots of fun parks here, too.
Saxton goes to those discount theme parks, just like he's a discount broadcaster.
Hey, don't knock it till you try it, Corey. Not many people go to it, but that means there's no lines. Hey, want to go with me, Michael?
No, Byron. No chance. Ever. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win. Rocked him.
Gut kick. Nothing fancy there.
Backbreaker flawlessly executed.
He's lost some of his win now. It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Wow, what a sequence.
At this point,
His offense is second to none at times like this. Looking to end this.
What a splash.
It's all academic at this point.
He thinks he has it.
Gets the shoulder up loud. What's it going to take?
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. A striking blow.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Alley-oop! Face first.
That was awesome.
Sharp knee. Determined looks on these faces of these women for sure, wouldn't you agree, Byron?
Absolutely, but that shouldn't come as any surprise, especially considering how intense the women's division is right now.
This arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Seems to me, guys, like she's incredibly proud of what she's been able to accomplish as of late.
She should be proud, Michael. It's not easy to do what she's been able to do, but she also has to be careful not to become complacent.
Dakota Kai has battled through injuries and is eager to prove herself in the women's division.
Yeah, the captain of Team Kick is poised to make her doubters eat their words.
And as far as Dakota Kai is concerned, there is no time like the present. And we're here in Orlando, a breeding ground for many of the WWE's top superstars, thanks to the Performance Center.
Breeding ground for great commentators, too. And there's Saxton. I don't know how you got bred.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
What's going to happen now?
Roundhouse kick.
That offense taking a toll on her. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Solid contact from Dakota Kai.
Watch this. Oh.
So powerful.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Single leg drop kick.
Away.
This match is wearing her down.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Big reversal.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Dakota Kai able to counter beautifully.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Here we go.
Great reflexes.
What a shot.
This superstar making an incredible comeback.
Tapping deep into the...
Here we go for the win. Dakota Kai with an easy kick out.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Precise. there.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Gotta slip.
She's closing the book on this one.
One of the greatest strikers in the game right now.
Dakota Kai with the win.
Contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.
Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off.
Good to be in Orlando, an adopted home of sorts for WWE.
Yeah, there's lots of fun perks here, too.
Saxton goes to those discount theme parks just like he's a discount broadcaster.
Hey, don't knock it till you try it, Corey. Not many people go to it, but that means there's no lines. Hey, want to go with me, Michael?
No, Byron. No chance. Ever.
Just a step quicker. How impressive is that reversal?
Wasn't expecting that.
Heavy duty right hand.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Producing a trampling.
He evades the attack.
And oh my God, what a forearm!
Good job.
Trouble there. Bang! Right in the face! Hard landing off the back suplex.
This could be big.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
Looking to make the tag here.
Attack at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Oh, and he can't make the tag.
He needed that in a bad way.
He's not looking good here, guys. Gets him with a counter.
Put into place.
KO punch.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Into a dragon scream.
Game changer.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Now into a powerbomb.
That is a great reversal.
Too quick to catch him there. Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
That's the airborne fan!
Bam! Suplex!
Super kick!
Gosh!
Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
Proving tough to catch.
And now that one's countered. Running bulldog!
Bonebreaker!
This match grinding him down a little.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
So precise with the super kick.
Harsh impact. Looking stunned here, guys. These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
He continues to press forward.
He's taking charge here.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Exploder suplex! All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam! Suplex!
He's looking to fly.
Beautiful
incoming.
Hoping to end it here. And he kicks out.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
And finds a counter.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
The admiration for the superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Just rick in the face.
What a nasty, nasty move.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Inching closer to his partner here.
You can talk about being close all you want, Cole, but unless you're talking about horseshoes or hand grenades, it means nothing.
Somehow gets the tag.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? Oh, it's locked in.
This could be it.
They did it. They won the match.
Here are your winners.
Guys, that was a big win for him right there.
It's performances like the one we just saw from these guys that makes tag team wrestling so exciting.
Hope you set your DVRs, folks, because that match is worth going back and watching again.
Looks like things just got a little more undisputed.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing Undisputed Era from Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 210 pounds.
I gotta know, can either of you think of a more self-absorbed, cocky superstar in this entire company than Adam Cole?
Self-absorbed? What are you going on about, Saxton? Adam Cole is the leader of the Undisputed Era. He is the definition of a team player. Take one look at Adam Cole. Try to imagine one day in his shoes and tell me you wouldn't be cocky too.
Oh, good heavens, are you finished yet?
I'm going all night about Adam Cole, Saxton. Don't test me.
The leader of the Undisputed Era, baby.
Cole, please, don't say baby. You haven't earned the right to say that.
My last name's Cole.
Yeah, not baby.
Represents the biggest challenge of their respective careers.
Gargano and Cole know each other so well. The disdain they have for one another continues to grow. That, along with the quest for glory, has brought them here tonight. It is time to get it on.
After everything these men have been through, how are they still going at it?
What else can Gargano do? He's pulled out every piece of offense he knows. There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Stomping! Ouch!
Attack to the midsection. He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Cole and Gargano know each other so well and are both premier strategists. They're playing a game of high-stakes chess while everyone else is playing checkers. Cole has to outthink and outstrike Gargano to win this one. Gargano knows as well as anyone that if Adam Cole gets on a roll, he's almost impossible to stop. Cole's mind is just as dangerous as his body.
Cole's bringing that attitude, and I love it. It is all going his way right about now.
Ooh-wee! Gargano dodges that one.
What a suplex.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Power bomb!
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Dropkick!
He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
Oof! It's about that time, gentlemen.
He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Gargano showing such creativity.
I knew it.
Yeah, we knew this wasn't over.
Said he'd walk into this building and defeat Johnny Gargano, and that is exactly what happened.